What I live for is that, oh my God, I can't believe this is vegan moment. I think what's important about London is the opportunities you get to showcase your food. My goal was to set about making the most filthy and naughty vegan junk food ever. I like to go out and find different flavours, different textures, and then take them back into my cooking and surprise people. And when that hits, it's just amazing.